just like fire burning out the.
Let's go back here with your boy Shark. But actually, today we're going to be doing a review on my favorite Lego creation. I mean, it's not full Lego, don't mind, please. So, yeah, let's get started. First, let's turn off the car. Let's take away the Lego. So, what happens is this is a really cool car because it's just a normal plastic car. Do this, you get the trunk. This happens to it, it's really cool. Really cool, and then just do that to get back. And this is cool because of this. But when I put my Legos on, that can't do that, so that's the sad part. But it still can do this. It's easier. It's the boat. So what I've done here is, I forgot to show you this. What I've done is I go about. There's a twig on this red part here. As you can see in there, I put a black 2x2 or 1x1, I don't know, onto here. Yeah, and then I'll that's what I did. And then I had to squeeze it in to make it actually like stick together. And then what I did was, here are the weapons. Okay, this is the weapon car I have made. Here is a gun to shoot. And here is, I'll show you that, it's really cool. And then this is a blade to cut, it spins. As you can see, it spins. So yeah, that's really cool. And see this one twig right there that I'm touching? And see this, see this one hole right there? What the twig will do is, twig's going to put the twig's gonna put the whole thing into the car like this. Let's put that in the hole, and there, as you can see, it's like that now. I made like this can turn. It's shooting me. And then this can turn. I told you. And then this can turn. Oh yeah, okay, I don't want to show you that yet. So let you guys know the gun about stuff and all the stuff, but you don't know about this. What this is, I made like a blade kind of, it cuts, and I made it like a wing. I just have to turn it. It goes like this, but then as you can see, it's not even like that. But then when I do, I need to twist this. There's another twig on here, and twig connects to this right here. There. So this happens. I need to grab this part and twist it, and it will go sideways. And this is it. This is what it is. This is my airplane where I can fly. Really can't fly. I wish it could really fly. And this is actually kind of like my boat mode. Let's take away the wings from the boat. just like the boat mode. Kind of. Even though it doesn't float, I think it's the summer machine mode. Summer machine. Here's a close up on the gun. Yeah, there's another twig here that I used to put the gun in. Let's get that in, as you can see on camera. And now just push it in. There we go. So that, let me twist it. It's backwards. There we go. So that was the review on my favorite car. It's a very cool car. I mean, I really like it. It's really unique. So yeah, this is a removal too. As you can see, just hold on to this. To me, hold on. And then pull. And it's off because of the twig. And then just put it back. So, yeah. That is my car. Make sure to subscribe, the like on to be notified. Like, share if you want. join the Fire Fam. And bye. Peace out.